Welcome to TenorShare channel. As you all know, Apple launched the iOS 16 beta today, and I have installed it already. It said that iOS 16 includes improvements and bug on this version. So, let's see one of the key feature lock screen function and how to use it. First, lock screen gallery. For inspiration on how to make the lock screen your own, browse a gallery of many options, each with a unique backdrop, stylized view of the date and time, and information you can see at a glance. Second, the notification center. You can roll in from the bottom of your lock screen, making them easy to see at a glance as they come in. Third, the widget kit API. Glance at live conditions on your lock screen as the weather changes throughout the day. You can choose the climate that you want to know. Fourth, lock screen editing. It's easy to customize the font, color, or placement of elements on your lock screen by tapping the element. Also, you can use the suction tube to choose the color you want. The fonts having three types to choose. Five. Widgets on the lock screen. Choose to display a set of widgets as part of your lock screen to glance at information like the weather, time, date, battery levels, upcoming calendar events, alarms, time zones, and activity ring progress. Six, astronomy. See the Earth, Moon, or Solar System with a set of dynamic astronomy-themed lock screens that update with live conditions. Seven, photo styles. Apply styles to photos on the lock screen that automatically change the color filter, tinting, and font style to complement each other. Photo shuffle. See a set of photos shuffle automatically on your lock screen. Set the cadence for how often your lock screen updates with a new photo, or let iOS surprise and delight you throughout the day. Nine, multi-layered photo effect. Photo subjects are dynamically displayed in front of the time to make the subject of the photo pop. Ten, lock screens made for focus. iOS suggests a relevant set of lock screens for provided focus options, such as a data-rich lock screen while you're using the work focus or a photo lock screen while you're using the personal focus. Let's follow my steps. Thank you. 11. Emoji. Create pattern lock screens based on your favorite emoji. Weather. Glance at live conditions on your lock screen as the weather changes throughout the day. Number 13. Lock screen switching. You can switch or delete your lock screen throughout the day. Touch and hold it, and then swipe. That's it for today. Which features do you like? Leave it on comments. Subscribe us if like the video. See you soon.